Hi, we're the end of the day of day 8 of the Steam Camp, and I just wanted to show you a bit what we got so far. With KiCad we generated this layout here, and we also managed to already plot it. You can see that in another video. So this is the result of the plot. Now we basically did this with a felt pen on copper. You can also notice that this is actually mirrored because basically we will flip this over and mount from the back. What else? I mean, this big guy here, that's actually the IGBT transistor. That guy we will perhaps actually mount on the copper side, because of heat. Heat is critical here. Yeah, what else? Oh, then we have here, for example, a pot meter. And this will then go here. You can see it's quite well. So this will actually then go here on the other side. And what I'm gonna do now is also I got this pen, a trusted Sharpie, and I'm gonna trace the lines partially in a thicker pen. As you can see in this drawing, we try to do basically the lines that have high stress, put them thicker, and the lines that basically control signals made them more thin. But currently in the plot, we cannot reflect that. All the lines are equal here. And so I'm gonna just retrace some lines and fill in these guys. But it's still, of course, much more convenient to do this on an existing layout instead of basically trying to do it from scratch by hand. So we already think this is a nice improvement of the workflow. So yeah, let's do this, and then hopefully we can move on to the next video soon.